I go to bed real early. Everybody thinks it's strange. I get up early in the morning. No matter how disappointed I was with the day before, it feels new. I don't leave the house much. I don't like being around people. Makes me nervous and weird. I don't like going to shows either. It's better for me to stay home. Some might think it means I hate people, but that's not quite right. I do some stupid things, but my heart's in the right place, and this I know. I got a dog, I take him for a walk, and all the people like to say hello. I'm used to staring down at the sidewalk cracks. I'm learning how to say hello without too much trouble. I'm turning out just like my father, though I swore I never would. Now I can say that I have love for him. I never really understood what it must have been like for him, living inside his head. I feel like he's here with me now, even though he's dead. It's not all good and it's not all bad, and don't believe everything you read. I'm the only one who knows what it's like, so I thought I'd better tell you before I leave. Very thankful man. I tried to make the most of my situations and enjoy what I had. I knew true love and I knew passion, and the difference between the two. And I had some regrets, but if I had to do it all again, well, it's something I'd like to do.